Okay, we're going to be making dog face origami today. It's a pretty basic origami with limited folds, so it's good for beginners. You're going to want to have some paper. If you have origami paper at home, I recommend the 5 7/8 traditional size. If you're not accustomed to doing a lot of origami, the 3-inch size is a little bit small. If you don't have origami paper at home, you can make your own out of printer paper or some other thin weight paper. You just cut it down to size, 5 or 6 inches is best. So if you do have origami paper, you're going to take the Kohler piece of your choosing, flip it over to the white side, and you're going to want to make a triangle fold. And anytime you're doing origami, you want to get good creases, so make sure they're nice and crisp. You're going to fold it into a smaller triangle. And then open that up, and you're going to take the upper corner and going to fold down about 1 inch from that crease that you made. And that's going to be your dog's ear. And then you're going to do that on the other side. And then you're going to go ahead and flip it over and fold up the first layer of paper so that it makes a small white triangle from the base, and it'll look like that. And flip it over and do the same thing on the other side. And that's your dog's snout. Then if you want to take a piece of scratch paper, you can slip that under the first layer and use a pen or a marker or a crayon or some other writing instrument. Mark off a line where you want the dog's nose to be and you can color it in. And that scratch paper just keeps the pen from unnecessarily marking up your color paper underneath. And then once you're done filling in the dog's nose, you can take out the scratch paper and you will make some eyes. And there's your dog face. Thanks for creating some origami with us today.